The Southwest Detroit Hospital, located in Mexicantown neighborhood of Detroit, opened in 1973 as the first Detroit hospital to hire and accredit African-American doctors and nurses. The hospital was only open until 1991, when it declared bankruptcy and closed. The hospital reopened in 1997 as United Community Hospital. However, again due to financial struggles, the hospital closed again in January of 2006. Since then, the building has remained abandoned, with various redevelopment plans falling through over the years. In 2009, an urban explorer located a body frozen in the bottom of one of the elevator shafts. Only the legs of the person were visible from above. It took police approximately 2 days to recover the body. With the city of Detroit desperate to get the site demolished, let's document the site as it stands today. Follow me in as we explore the remains of the abandoned and decaying Southwest Detroit Hospital.
Urban exploration is not to break in or damage things. Urban explorers move like the wind. Urban explorers take nothing but pictures and leave nothing but footprints. They often are the last to record the stories that these locations hold. Without this documentation, these locations will lose their place in time.
I wonder if this was
X-ray room or something.
It might have been. That's why it's got all the tile. And then this would have been their safe room over here. No? No, this is a bathroom.
Oh, yeah.
But, I don't know. It might have been some kind of... Seems like an odd place for an operating room.
A little TV down there. Is that a TV?
Yep.
Yeah, Swiss has been underwater.
It certainly has.
The outside is all iced up.
There's all the meal trays right there. Looks like a big mixer. Hold on. There's another hallway down this way.
It is this over here.
Oh, you're just going in here to look. Oh, shit. Oh my gosh, look at that old bicycle.
Oh wow.
It's a exercise bike, look at that thing.
Jeez,
it looks like it's about a million years old.
Paper.
There's the elevators.
I found what's it called? One of the is that a morgue? No, it's not.
No.
Is it?
No.
These are the things though.
about one of those could be a morgue, maybe. The way those are built out. Elevators.
Yeah.
Right. I'm on top of the world. Are we on the top floor already?
No.
Okay. I was going to say, it seemed taller. This is probably like a maintenance storage area. Be a hell of a drop. Yeah, because here's those elevators we saw. These are the elevators.
Oh, yeah.
And then we took a hallway that went back that way, remember? We may have already gone back there, I think.
Back here?
No.
Oh.
On that basement area that you're talking about. Because
yeah.
It seemed like we took an offshoot of a hallway
yeah.
that went further than what we're walking now. Well, we found what floor the elevator's on. All the buttons are missing out of it. This should be my theme for Detroit. Come on, baby. Oof. Hell of a fall.
Top four, and you can see. Nice. Damn, it took all the motors and everything. You know what this is, right?
What?
Elevator control room. This is where all the big motors were. Another one down.
Yeah.